So here you see my dynamic DIY Digitigrade Stilts. If you notice, the foot moves at the ankle, not just at the toes. Balance is retained very well, but with the extra motion, running is out of the question. Gravity allows the foot to hang down realistically. To prevent it from hyperextending, I use some nylon luggage strapping for flexible durability. As for the tendons, I used rubber bungees held on by bolts attached to the PVC coupling and an eyelet into the heel. And of course, I used a dismembered sandal for the sole. So let's take a look at that again. I will soon be posting a video of the finished product, and I hope this helps out with your creative endeavors. Thanks for watching! But I couldn't have made this nearly as adorable without my assistant, Padfoot. Hey, Padfoot!